Winter clubs are closed in Sevilla for the summer because of the heat. And that's why we have the terrazas. The terrazas, or terraces in English, are open-air clubs that open around midnight and close at around 6 in the morning. Oftentimes, Spanish people go to terrazas pretty late, and clubs are most full around 3 a.m. Every terraza we will show you has its special party event during the week.
Ay.
Fancy! Diwa!
The Manhattan and New York terrazas are located near the river. The entrance is free, and you can enjoy free sangria and beer on Tuesdays before 2 a.m. Erasmus parties are usually hosted here on Tuesdays, where you can challenge other teams in a Flip Cup tournament for free. The New York terraza is just next to the Manhattan. You can have a nice drink here near the river, or listen to rap music.
Welcome to Casino Terrazas, which is right next to Maria Luisa Park. Here you can enjoy an Erasmus party every Wednesday for the whole summer.
Deja que te diga cosas al oído para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito, quiero desnudarte a besos despacito. Firma las paredes de tu laberinto.
One of the best terrazas for students is called Casino. It is the Erasmus party to go to on Wednesday, for sure. The entrance is free before 2 a.m., and it's 2 euros for beer and 6 euros for stronger alcohol.
Pasito a pasito, suave, suavecito, nos vamos pegando poquito a poquito. Y es que esa belleza es un rompecabezas, pero pa' montarlo aquí tengo la pieza.
Despacito, quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído, para que te acuerdes.
Another terraza is called Libano. The entrance is free before 2, or it's 10 euros after, but you get a free drink. There are Erasmus parties on Thursdays in this terraza, and usually, Spanish people dress very nice to go to these terrazas. You can also order shishas in most of them.
Vamos a hacerlo en una playa en Puerto Rico, hasta que las olas griten ay bendito, para que mi sello se quede contigo.
Pasito a pasito, suave suavecito, lo vamos pegando poquito a poquito.
Enseñas a mi boca tus lugares favoritos.
Favorito, favorito. Pasito a pasito, suave suavecito, lo vamos pegando poquito a poquito.
Alfonso is a famous terraza located in Maria Luisa Park. You'll find more local people here than the previous terrazas we showed you. The Terraza Bilindo is situated next to Maria Luisa Park, similarly to Alfonso. On weekends, the entrance is around 10 euro, but this depends on what terraza you are going to.
Don't worry, guys. If you don't like reggaeton music or the terrazas, Sevilla offers you other options to go out.
I've been away for too long, too long, too long. Been away for too long, too long, too long. Been away for too long, too long, too long. Been away for too long, too long, too long.
We hope you enjoyed the video about the Teresas. Let's check them out for yourself and let us know what you think about.